I'm finally getting around to changing my exhaust again. These are the test pipes from Z1 Motorsports. They come with all this hardware as well. Two gaskets. They just don't come with the top ones, so you have to reuse those. But these were only $168 on their website. They're on sale. These, if you don't know, replace the factory Cadillac converters. So my exhaust will be a full straight pipe after this, other than two resonators, actually. But I'm honestly not too sure if I'm going to like the sound of it. I kind of just wanted to do this to get it out of the way, and then I'll do the rear muffler, the rest of the exhaust later on. But I just wanted to get an idea of what this would be like, and maybe I'll like it. I don't know. I think this is going to be way too loud for me, but we'll see how it goes. But I just wanted to get this piece out of the way so that I can do the rest of it later. I think I'm going to keep the stock Y pipe, but I'm not too sure if I'm going to run single or dual exit yet. But I wanted to keep the dual for now. But I have the dual, the stock tips on right now. So the only thing that I've done to my exhaust so far is it's pretty much just a muffler delete. That's it. So this one will be almost a full straight pipe.
Mm-hmm.